Hey everyone, hope you all are doing good and welcome to all of you in this video. Guys, today I'm here to explain you about Gatapack mask reviews. Guys, in this video I'll help you know whether you should buy from this website or not. And if you have experienced any fraud over this website, then watch this video till end because I'll share the way to get your money back. So stay tuned with us and let's get started. So this is the homepage of the site, guys, and you can see it is an online shopping site which is based in United States that deals with multiple medical equipments or products including face coverings, backpacks, medical kits, lights, survival kits, etc. If you want to visit the product category list, then you need to visit the menu option button and here you will find the particular product category. Now guys, let's talk about the payment information of the site. So you need to scroll down the website and at the bottom of the webpage, you will get the information related to payment, or the modes of payment which are available on the website are Visa, MasterCard, MX and PayPal. Now talking about the shipping policy of this website, just click on the shipping and returns policy page and here you will find the info related to shipping. So yes, usually it will take around 3 to 7 business days for shipping, guys. This was the shipping information. Now guys, before going further, I request you all to like this video, share it with your friends and subscribe our channel. Let's talk about those important points on which we can judge this site as a scam or legit website. Guys, this particular site is protected through HTTPS protocol and has an SSL certificate that makes the website secure to access, which is a positive sign. And when it comes to the domain information of this site, the domain name was created on 31st of January 2017. So yes, this site is 4 years and 1 month old website which define its legitimacy, guys. However, we will discuss more details including about us details. So let's check out the about us page of the site. So here is the about us page, guys. They have provided the information related to business offering, which is a good sign, but they have not mentioned the business establishment year, business owner name, etc., which is a negative sign. But however, they have mentioned the about us information. And talking about the contact details, let's check out the contact us details. So at the bottom of the web page, you can see they have provided the mail address and contact number, which is a positive sign. The email address matches with the domain name, which is a good sign. Now guys, talking about the social media presence, so at the bottom of the webpage you can see they have provided 2 social media icons, but yes, we have found that the site has social media presence on Instagram, Facebook and YouTube. You will get the online presence of this site on these social media platforms along with the reviews. So guys, talking about the return policy of the site, you need to visit the shipping and returns again. Here you can see they have mentioned that Gatapacks may be returned in a new and unused condition for a full refund within 30 days of receipt. So guys, do comment about your experience regarding the return or refund policy of this site. It will give benefit to other customers. Now talking about Gatapack mask review, so we have found comments or reviews on social media platform including Facebook. One of the customers said, excellent mask and even better customer service. The mask do take a little practice getting the filter in just right, but it's really not that difficult. Hold it up to the light and you can be sure you have no gaps between the perforations and the filter. So this is the comment by a verified user, and he has posted the comment on Facebook. However guys, this site seems to be legit, guys, because the site or the company has 15.1k followers on Instagram as well. So this is a positive sign. Apart from that, the site is popular as the domain name of the site is too old. Apart from that, the site has an excellent ranking on Alexa. So yes, according to the website details or according to the unbiased review, we can say that this website appears to be a legit website, guys. You can give it a try. But yes, we highly recommend you to check out the site carefully before you decide to place any order. Guys, if you have money related problem, then you can get your money back by checking our links in the description area. Do comment your thought about this video because we read all your comments over every video. So guys, hit the like button, share the video with your friends and subscribe our channel to get more notifications. Thanks for watching this video, guys. Have a good day.